The 1970 Iowa State baseball team began its season with low outside expectations, but became one of the most accomplished teams in school history. Led by ISU Hall of Famer and legendary coach L.C. Cap Tim, the Cyclones won the Big 8 championship with a 13-5 league record. They stunned the college baseball world by sweeping Tulsa in the best of three series to advance to Omaha's Rosenblatt Stadium and the College World Series for just the second time in school history. The Cyclones finished fifth in the College World Series to wrap up one of the most decorated Cyclone baseball seasons. Several members returned for the 1971 season, leading the team to a 13-7 record, marking back-to-back seasons with the most Big 8 conference wins by a Cyclone baseball team, a record that would stand until 1994. The 1971 season also marked the Cyclones' first season of play on Cap Tim Field, named for Iowa State's winningest coach in any sport. The season culminated with an NCAA tournament appearance and winning a second straight Big 8 Conference Championship.